Conclusion. We conclude this judgment by emphasizing that the petitioner did not demonstrate in any way how the alleged errors and unilateral corrections made by the first respondent affected the validity of the declaration made by the chairperson of the first respondent on the 9th December 2020, as already stated in this judgment. The petitioner has not produced any evidence to rebut the presumption created by the publication of CI 135, for which his action must fail. We have therefore no reason to order a rerun as prayed by the petitioner as in relief F. We accordingly dismiss the petition as having no merit.